Hello, and welcome to the HVACDirect.com video education series. My name is Dan, and today we'll be discussing what is a blower motor. Once your furnace has heated the air within it, the blower motor is responsible for turning a fan to circulate that warm air out of the furnace and into your home. It's up to this device to ensure that your home reaches the temperature set on your thermostat. There are three popular choices of furnace blowers on the market today. They include the multi-speed, ECM, and variable speed blower motors. Multi-speed blowers are the new standard in furnaces. These blowers have a speed for heating and a speed for cooling. This is more efficient and the home's comfort level is maintained throughout the day and night. An electronically commutated motor, or ECM, improves much of the overall performance and efficiency of an HVAC system. These blowers offer two speeds of heating and two speeds of cooling. A variable speed furnace blower motor is a step above the ECM motor option. These motors offer variable speed with heat and multi-speed with cooling. Variable speed motors offer improved air quality by circulating air even when the heat is not running. These blower motors have the lowest noise levels, continuous air cleaning with super quiet operation, and excellent humidity control. So if you're looking for the ultimate comfort, this should be your choice.